the agenda that requires.
Actually, the church was searched about 3 times by the police. The researches were always conducted according to Miss Lewis' version of events. Really, the fact that Chahesa says he met Eliza behind the sacristy. Therefore, we searched the sacristy in the area directly below it. This is a very old church, full of rooms and secret passages. It's pretty big, even though the outside is deceptively small.
Despite the number of rooms where a body could be hidden in the church, they remained unsearched. Restivo offered an alibi from the start of the investigation. On his way home, Restivo claims to have had an accident.
He says he has a wound, that he actually hurt himself falling into a tunnel or a building